Hi, I'm Asfan. Welcome to this Udemy course. Create backend service for Xamarin Forms. In this course, you will learn how to build an API with ASP.NET that connects to a database via entity framework. We will build an API for getting list of products and then we will test our API via Postman. Later, we will deploy our API to Microsoft Azure and finally, we will consume this API via Xamarin Forms. We will start out with the basics, an introduction to the REST API, how to create a REST API in ASP.NET. Then, we will implement all the functionality you would expect from an API like getting, creating, updating and deleting the resources via code-first and database-first approach. You will learn about how to create a web app on Microsoft Azure. We will also dive into the Xamarin Forms application and consume API via Xamarin Forms. After this course, you will have a good understanding of how to build an API from scratch in ASP.NET and consume inside the Xamarin Forms application. Let's dive in.